बहुत अच्छा लगा. सबसे पहले तो हम साइन गए वहाँ पे. एक छोटा सा स्कूल है जो क्राई ने खोला है एंड इट्स फैंटास्टिक टू सी दीज गर्ल्स. यू नो जो लड़कियाँ थी वो कॉलेज जाने वाली भी थी, जो कई ऐसी लड़कियाँ थी जिन्होंने अपने स्कूल की शुरुआत की है एंड फॉर डिफरेंट रीजंस दे ड्रॉप्ड आउट ऑफ स्कूल. और थोड़ा सा हमें महसूस भी होता है, यू नो देयर सो मेनी थिंग्स दैट वन टेक्स फॉर ग्रांटेड, सेइंग दैट यू नो आई डिड नॉट सी दिस स्पिरिट इन देम कि ओहो आज उठ के हमें स्कूल जाना है. इनफैक्ट देयर स्पिरिट वॉज ओ ये वी गॉट द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू गो टू स्कूल एंड दैट्स वॉट मेक्स इट यू नो सो अमेजिंग फॉर मी टू एक्चुअली स्पेंड टाइम विद देम. एंड ऑल ऑफ देम वॉन्ट टू बिकम डॉक्टर्स और पायलट्स और इंजीनियर्स और सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर्स एंड दे वर वेरी सर्टन कि वो करेंगे एंड आई फील लाइक दिस इज़ द प्लेस दैट एक्चुअली गिव्स देम दैट रे ऑफ होप. एंड यू नो when I see them now that because I'm a mother I feel like you know inki bhi maa hogi who'll have that much those many hopes and dreams for them and for whatever reason more often than not it's lack of resources or lack of safety. you know kai ladkiyon ne aise bola hai ki unke maa baap unko jaane nahi dete school kyunki unko aisa lagta hai ki wo safe nahi hai but for whatever reason I feel it's commendable that cry is actually going and doing this work and I feel like whatever you do the support even if it's charity needs to come from a place where people are contributing to that charity and that's why Kiehl's has come in as a brand and you know they put forward their best selling product which is amazing because you know ek hota hai that's where the numbers come from and this ultra facial cream I'm here to endorse the one and the most important thing that I believe in is that education mein wahan pe bhi yahi keh ke aayi thi that you know that's your wealth और वहीं पे है लाइक तुम्हारा पैसा कोई ले जाएगा पर तुम्हारी एजुकेशन कभी कोई लेके नहीं जा सकता एंड यू नो दे वर सो इट वाज सो ओवरवेलमिंग फॉर देम पर उनसे ज़्यादा मुझे आंसू आ रहे थे उन्हें देखकर. उन्होंने स्ट्रीट प्ले किया, दे स्पोक अबाउट वुमेन्स सेफ्टी, वुमेन्स राइट्स, दे स्पोक अबाउट एजुकेशन. इट वॉज रियली अ वंडरफुल मॉर्निंग. उफ टफ क्वेश्चन. या यू नो एट डिफरेंट लेवल्स डिफरेंट पीपल इंस्पायर मी. जैसे आज सुबह मैंने इन लड़कियों को देखा एंड आई वाज जस्ट लाइक यू नो हम इतनी छोटी छोटी चीज़ को लेकर और like I know people at different points in their lives who've not come up to work or to school ki kisi ka bachcha yahan pe parking nahi mili kisi ko, you know, like those are the excuses that one hears of and you're like ye kya ho raha hai, and these kids come walking from different places, the spirit is amazing, and you know, like just doing that for one teacher, one textbook, one piece of chocolate, I mean these are people, these are inspiring stories. The problems, like maine un ladkiyon ko bataya tha that when I walked in I was thinking acha ye nahi theek, ye nahi, because everybody on a daily basis has so many problems, and then when I heard them I was just like what am I talking about, and I got inspired from them. But every day, like, one gets inspired from different people. Sometimes my daughter inspires me because she has only one emotion and that's love. Matlab wo sabko bas dekh ke gale milke, she just keeps smiling and I'm just like why can't I be like this, like my 9-month old daughter. And sometimes, yeah, like, you know, my mom inspires me, and there's so many times you feel the setbacks in your life, but you got to get yourself together, and it, every day it's like you go down and then it's an uphill climb, and it happens to everybody watching, it happens to you, me, but you got to just get yourself together and get back at it. Yeah, I think physically you feel the change because you've born a child and you know you've carried your child for so long. Mentally you feel the change because jahan pe bhi aap ho, like, you know, no matter what you do, at least 50% of your mind is in your child. Like right now I'm just like uthke khana kha ke apne music class mein pahunchi hai ki nahi, but I'm still giving the interview. So you know, mentally it's that, but otherwise it's like you wake up and then you get a group hug from like your husband and your child, and right now she's trying to pull my hair and touch my face, and it's so magical. Like her cheeks are so soft and I can talk about it all the time, but my point is that, you know, like I forgot your question also because I get so carried away talking about my daughter. But it's amazing. It's amazing. Like a lot of times you feel like, will I be able to? It's not difficult being a mother. I feel it's difficult because we put ourselves under this pressure ki kya main kar paungi. That was my biggest question. Will I be good enough for her? But she's chilled out. Matlab usko life mein kuch nahi chahiye. Usko kuch bhi de do. जो उसके लिए गिफ्ट आती है उससे ज़्यादा तो उसको गिफ्ट रैपिंग से प्यार हो जाता है. तो देयर इज नो बिग डील. या आई मीन दे जस्ट नीड टू बी रेज्ड विद अ लॉट ऑफ लव एंड किड्स आर एब्सोल्युटली फाइन.
ओके, व्हेनेवर यू एंडोर्स एनी प्रोडक्ट डू यू रिसर्च ऑन दैट प्रोडक्ट पर्सनली?
Yes, today my job here is not as somebody who's endorsing Kiehl's. I'm not endorsing Cry. I'm here from a completely philanthropic point of view where I'm working towards this great initiative and great charity that Kiehl's and Cry have put together. और अगर आप एंडोर्स की बात करें, टुडे आई एम एंडोर्सिंग एजुकेशन फॉर श्योर. पर अगर कोई भी प्रोडक्ट हो, मैं बहुत देखती हूँ क्या लोग, बिकॉज आई फील लाइक टुडे इन दिस डे एंड एज it's very easy to judge someone, it's very easy to pass judgment. We're so accessible to people, so people have a point of view whether they agree with us or not, they're always there, we're available on social media, so we have a sense of responsibility. As much as social media helps us reach out to people, that much people can reach us also. So you know, we're accessible to even the fact that they may not agree with us. So I feel like as somebody who's followed by you know, a couple of million people or more, I have a sense of responsibility. So but even before social media,